Okay, this is Mikey reporting live right here at Orlando Regional. What is it now?
Hospital.
Orlando Regional Hospital, where me and Anthony here. Say hey, Anthony. Where we just came to see two of the three surviving, I don't know, the victims or not victims, but they're two of the three of the surviving people that were in this accident that I witnessed, a couple weeks back. The purpose of the videos that I'm doing now are trying to give you an update on what's going on. Well, the two girls did survive the accident, and one of them just got out of surgery actually a little bit a while ago, and she just got taken out of ICU, and she actually just got put in a room. The other girl has already been in a room, and she's hanging in there, doing pretty good. Got pretty good damage done. Broke leg, broke arm, broke hip. And of course, a lot of freaking road rash. So, for them to contact us through my videos that I posted on YouTube and make it a point for us to come see them really means a lot to me, and it means a lot to my friend Anthony. So we came and we seen, and I believe that we have now adopted new friends, new sisters in Christ. So I hope this video finds you, and I hope it finds you and lets you know that people care. Doesn't matter. People care. People go out of their way to make a point to stop what they're doing in their busy lives when they see something like that accident happen, jump out of their vehicle and try to run to someone's rescue or someone's aid, or if it's just simply calling 911. We as a society don't care anymore. Nobody cares. You see somebody beating the mess out of their girlfriend, and you turn the other cheek. You see somebody getting robbed, and you turn the other cheek. You see somebody getting ejected out of a vehicle, and I stop. And I do what I can to help. Wasn't much, but I did dial 911. It's not much, but it was enough. It was enough to maybe save somebody's life, because a split second later, they might not have lived. And today I'm allowed to come to the hospital to see them, put a smile on their face, shed a few tears, give them a hug, take a picture, and tell them I'll see them again. Because I'm not going anywhere, because I care. We should all care. We should all love one another. And it doesn't matter what race, what nationality, what religion. If you believe in something together, then enjoy it. I now have two sisters in Christ. Not only did we just add a humongous family, which I'm quite sure they have a big family, but that's fine. The more the merrier. Love these girls to death. Just met them for the first time in my life, and it really truly means a lot to me. So if this video finds you, like it, share it, subscribe to it, or me, Mikey DeGroff, and let's make a change in the world. Let's make a change.
It all starts with you.
It all starts with you. That's what it starts with. You want to make a change? You want your voice to be heard? Then let it be heard. You want to make a change? You have to get up, get out of your seat, and do something about it. So, once again, this is Mikey reporting live at the...
Central Florida Hospital.
Right here, Sanford, Florida. Have a good night.